On April 4th, you can check out a ship called Everstack on naval maps. Wait a minute, this ship looks familiar. Man, that's the same ship that got stuck in the Suez Canal for 6 days.